encourage sportsmanship at Nexus. As a department, we always try and lead by example. So we always ensure that our communication with parents, learners and other staff members is respectful and is accurate. We always make sure as well that if a learner produces an example of good sportsmanship, we highlight that to other learners as well. And it's not really the PE department, it's not just us that encourage that sportsmanship. That sportsmanship, the idea of treating each other with respect, applauding others' work, is something that we do throughout the whole entire school as well. It's important at Nexus that we know how to win with dignity and also lose with dignity, which is qualities we try and install across the whole school. And it sort of ties in with that idea of Nexus Ways, about relationships, about being respectful, about being inclusive. Won't you wait for me? I need you to stay
right there. I'm coming right away. Well, here at Nexus, everything we do, we've built around the Nexus Way. There's four sort of pillars of that, which are inclusion, relationships, mindset, and innovation. So when we come to sports days like today, this is at the heart of our planning.